Hello, I'm Nuruddin Mohammed from Pakistan. I serve as the ISUOG Ambassador to Asia. This September, at the 35th ISUOG World Congress, we launched a vital campaign, Every Little Heart Matters. Why does this matter? Because congenital heart disease is the most common birth defect worldwide, affecting 1 in every 100 babies. Nearly half of such children need some kind of medical intervention in their lives, and a quarter of them will need it in their very first year. In Pakistan alone, 60,000 children are born annually with this condition. Tragically, 1 in 25 die before their first month of life, often because the condition was not detected before birth. But this situation can change. We can improve survival and health outcomes by early diagnosis through prenatal imaging. It would give families hope and a chance to prepare. Remember, prenatal imaging is a right, not a privilege, because every little heart matters, no matter where in the world it beats.